second drive. Take a look at this one. Clayton, down 25-20, less than 20 seconds to play. Comets have the football. Landen Leiser scrambling, throwing in the back of the end zone. He finds Connor Shank for the touchdown. Clayton beats the clock, scoring 11 seconds to go as they beat South Johnston 26-25. And Labor Day is season finale day for the Borough Bulls.